Well, starting tomorrow, if you live in the town of Tiverton, you'll now be forced to buy special bags to throw out your trash. The town's pay-as-you-throw program starts Monday. Non-recyclable garbage will have to be thrown in specially marked maroon bags. For 10 bucks, you can buy a pack of 5 30-gallon bags or 10 15-gallon bags. To find out what stores sell the bags, go to our website, WPRI.com, click on local news, then look on the page for East Bay News.